just like anything else, is going to affect whoever differently. Okay. Every single person that has tried Tainted has been extremely happy with it.
Yeah.
They've loved the longevity of that marathon sex we talked about.
You know, you can eat it.
You definitely can.
Absolutely.
You definitely can. Like I was telling him, if you're in, you know, in mid stroke or whatever and it gets in the mouth, don't stop.
Yeah.
Really, keep going.
It's actually good for oral sex.
It's going to transfer. Really, you'll still have the same buzz and we call it the bipolar effect because it goes from warming to cooling and back. And this is most of the time with some oils, for some reason, the mucous membranes are only intact with the female clitoris. The penis doesn't feel any of that. So we designed it to where both partners
get a satisfaction,
get arousal as well, which is really big.
And it's crazy.
All inclusive, okay?
Right.
which is really good. Now, we do make it without any arousal.